I'm Bree, and I'm a peer mentor with the SEIU 775 Benefits Group Apprenticeship Program. I'm sitting here with a recent apprenticeship graduate, Debbie, who just completed our apprenticeship program. Hi, Debbie.
Hi.
Can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Yeah, my name is Debbie Purinton. My current client, 1 month ago today, has had a new liver transplant. So I am taking care of him for the next several months.
What was your favorite part about the apprenticeship program?
Meeting new people, talking to people, relating with other individuals that are going through the same things that I'm going through.
How has the program benefited your client?
Through social services and joining the COPES program, my client was provided with home health care. And I think a lot of times people out there don't realize that that help is out there for them. And through SEIU and the COPES program, it's really helped to get people to start becoming HCAs and take care of individuals that need home care.